I guess. So in my critical ship reviews, I like to criticize when a ship doesn't have enough fuel time or fuel tanks, because that limits what you can do with the ship. And there are many reasons why a ship might not have enough fuel tanks. Maybe the ship is too small, or maybe it's something that the creator overlooked in the ship in the ship's design process. But either way, if that's something that you don't want to fix by redesigning the ship, or something that you're not willing to fix for whatever reason, an external fuel tank or an external fuel tanks module like this one down here might be a good compromise. So let's say your ship doesn't have enough space for extra fuel tanks without a major redesign, or maybe you're worried about the fuel tanks exploding or whatever, then in normal day-to-day operations out of battles, you can just attach something like this, which would be very cheap and easy to build, and you'll make your ship a lot more practical to use in day-to-day survival. And this is like something that is very convenient to do. All you have to do, you know, is just attach the thing down there, and you have extended your ship's fuel time. Then if you want to do normal combat or battles, for example, you can just easily detach the thing. You can also make the module flyable simply by adding a cockpit and a gyroscope and some thrusters. Then this will be a lot more convenient to be reusable. Though, of course, this is not really necessary. This is not a perfect solution though, compared to actually having a ship that is designed to have a lot of fuel time. Because if you use external fuel tanks like this that you detach before battles, instead of fuel tanks that are built in with the ship itself, then the ship might still have low fuel time in battles. But this can certainly help with day-to-day operations. So, that's what external detachable fuel tanks modules can be good for on space engineers.